very, very best friend, and she actually went back to Hong Kong, you know, many years ago, and she came back here with us today to, you know, to spend this night together. My BFF. Sorry, this is a very personal section. I mean, these few songs is just really for
子语, 怎么说啊?
Self-entertainment. More than from you guys. Okay. Come on, 我先移過一些。拿過兩個磚先。我的磚出來了。Okay, so she was a friend who I think I first showed, you know, my interest of singing. Yeah. Because we, you know, back in the 90s the karaoke came out, and then you know, we as teenagers we started to, you know, go to karaoke's to sing and all that. But our singing wasn't limited only to karaoke's. We sang everywhere. You know, in cars. You wanna say a bit? Talk a bit about that?
We
should have
well.
We had this very small, very big actually, very big video recorder, VHS. It was a very small, very VHS. 8
video.
8
video. 8 video. 8
video. 8 video. 8 video. 8 video. 8 video. 8 video. 8 video. 8 video. 8 video. 8 video. 8 video. 8 video. 8 video. 8 video. 8 video. 8 video. 8 video. 8 video. 8 video. 8 video. 8 video. In the car and then on the road. God, I met Saint Denis. We went to Saint Denis and we shot MVs, you know, miming to the songs of other people.
Yeah.
And so, yeah, that's it. I know, and we thought we were so beautiful and, you know, stylish and all that. And yeah, so I'm really happy that she came back with us this time.
Yay! Yay!
And so we have this drink song, Yang Go. We have this song. We actually haven't ever sang it, but because we thought the lyrics were so funny,
so fit
to us, yeah. And so we're gonna sing this song today for the first time. Yeah.
Woo!
That's a great opinion, okay? Bear with us.